In this case, we have a game about company values. We've uploaded a little video, first of all, that people can look at in relation to the values of the company. And then they can actually go through scenarios in relation to that video. So again, you're given pieces of dialogue and multiple choice questions around each of the values and which you think would be correct, the correct behaviors that are linked to the values that you've just seen in the video. So as before, some of the questions are correct, some are incorrect, and you get feedback and you get your stars at the end to say whether or not you have successfully completed that level.